Welcome back. Now let's see how to solve the question number 5 in the Certified Kubernetes Administrator Killer Shell. Question number 5, the task rate is 1%. As usual, first let's switch to the given context by simply executing the command they have given. I will do it in two different terminals. All right. Question. There are various pods in all namespaces. Write a command into this file which lists all pods sorted by their age. And they've given the information as well. Seems pretty straightforward. So to get all the pods, we use kubectl get pods. And they say get pods in all namespaces. You can use dash s all namespaces or dash capital A alternatively. And this bit, which lists all pods sorted by their age. So we have this option that's called sort by. And we can give equals, simply copy paste the metadata dot creation timestamp. All right, so creation timestamp, so the older the age, it should be displayed on the top. The lesser the age of the pod, it should be down at the bottom. So seems right to me. Now they want the command itself to be written to this file. So I'll simply say echo. This and then write this to the point. Clear the screen. Now I'll open up the file to see if it is there. Now I'll simply execute the file to see if it is listing the pods. Yes, it does. One part of the question is solved. Second part, write a second command into this file, which lists all the pods sorted by the field name metadata.uid. It's basically the same thing. It's kubectl get pods, all the pods. And this time they say sort by the UID, unique identifier. And they said like, no, use kubectl sorting for both commands. See, ideally you can do it in many other forms. So here we are leveraging the kubectl commands. You can also use grep or other utilities to do it, to bring the same results. So they say we have to make use of the kubectl commands for both these instances. Which we are already doing. Kubectl get pods, all the namespaces sorted by metadata UID. Let's execute this command. It's listing it. So it's kind of giving us a mixed result. I mean, we could not see the UID here, but whereas if you look at the age, it's, you know, it's not in order, which gives us an indication that it's pulling are bringing the right results. We're going to do the same thing. I'm going to simply echo this command that we used and write it to the file they specified. Clear the screen, try and open the file to see if it's there. Yes. Now simply execute the shell script to see if it's running the results. Yes, it does. So that's all for this question. Thank you.